We're in Pilsen on 18th Street, where Carla says we can get the best carnitas. And Bjarne took it one step further and said they are bum ass. Bjarne, watch your tongue. That's too salty. Oh, what if they do tongue here? I know they do brain.
My poor stomach.
Carnitas Uruapan. Tell me the humble beginnings to where we are today.
My dad came to Chicago looking for a better future, and he decided that he wanted to bring a taste of that regional specialty, which is carnitas, the dish that our city is known for all throughout Mexico. Our carnitas, I'd like to think, are timeless. If you were to go to a market in Mexico, in Michoacán, you asked for carnitas, this is exactly the same dish that you're gonna get down there, served along with the same sides. It's true to form, the most authentic way to prepare carnitas. A lot of our customers now are the grandkids of some of my dad's original customers, and it's become a multi-generational business that I've taken over after my father.
For people who may be watching this and thinking, I'm gonna head out there, weekends here are insane.
It's not out of the ordinary to have the takeout line be out the door sometimes. Carnitas are typically a big weekend staple in Mexican culture. A lot of people have this as a family style on Saturdays and Sundays.
The key to pumping out over 3,000 pounds of pork per week are their monster cauldrons that can cook up to 200 pounds at a time.
This is not just me wanting to snack. It's having a play with that.
What that does is it also creates naturally rendered pork fat that is what we cook in. So we develop our own oil as we keep cooking chicharrón.
Once the chicharrones are cooked, the same oil is used to sear and flavor our carnitas.
Just looking for is a quick flash fry. We want to lock in the juices into the meat for our next step.
Once they're brown and crispy, they cool and go for a second dip, but this time on a much lower heat for about 2 hours.
Chicago's best TV, we do TV time. TV magic. Clap your hands at the camera, watch this. Let's go out. Sure. Ready?
So carnitas, you know, when you have this dish, the focus is typically always on the meat. That's the whole show. You want to order just a mixed platter just like this and order like a local.
Can I get a pound of surtidas, please?
You'd say una libra surtida, which would mean, you know, 1 pound mixed. You won't find a lot of toppings. You'll just find salsas to complement it.
That's all you need.
A bare necessity.
Oh. I'm buying sweat.
We completely focus on serving it in the most authentic way possible. If you order our food, you're gonna get the exact same experience as if you ordered it in Mexico.
When you specialize in one thing, and your pork is that good.
I think you're Chicago's best.